हेलो एवरीवन, हाय. आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू वेट फॉर एवरीवन टू जॉइन इन. हाय हाय, आई कैन ऑलरेडी स्टार्ट रीडिंग द कमेंट्स. दिस इज माय फर्स्ट लाइव सेशन ऑन फेसबुक. इंस्टाग्राम पे तो मैं लाइव आती रहती हूँ, बट दिस इज माय फर्स्ट फेसबुक लाइव सेशन. शिवालिका'स ह्यूमिलिटी एंड ग्रेस कॉज पीपल टू टेक नोटिस. विनय शर्मा, थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक यू. गुड इवनिंग गाइज. हाय हाय एवरीवन, आई एम जस्ट गोना वेट फॉर एवरीबडी टू जॉइन इन. एंड आई वॉन्ट टू टेल ऑल ऑफ यू ऑल अ बिग 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 थैंक यू फर्स्टली फॉर 1 मिलियन फॉलोअर्स ऑन फेसबुक. It's been a long journey, it's not been a short one. I think I've been on Facebook for the longest time and I've had this page for very very long, but it was first linked to my Instagram and now I handle it like apart from managing my Instagram as well. So I'm quite excited that we have touched 1 million followers and I'm so happy that you'll keep liking, commenting and you know sending me your recommendations. I love it and I just want to tell you all that I am so happy and so grateful to have all of you who really motivate me and support me. So thank you so much. And yeah, now I'll start reading the comments. Cuteness overload, khudafis. Oh my god, firstly I want to ask y'all, how did y'all like khudafis? Now since y'all coming, what do y'all feel and what are y'all feeling and what are y'all expecting? I would like to know that. Beautiful, so cute and pretty. Thank you so much guys, thank you. Zeel Bhojani, please speak my name. Hi Zeel, hi. I hope all of y'all are safe in this lockdown. I hope y'all are at home. Looking at the corona count, I think things are getting worse, but I hope all of y'all are safe. So happy for you. Thank you so much guys, thank you. I am in fact so happy that y'all are happy for me. That's the real support that I have, that you guys are so so supportive and y'all are happy for my happiness. So that's really really sweet. Ye Saari Aashiqui and Khudaafiz, both are really awesome movies. Thank you so much guys, thank you. Most beautiful girl in India, love from Pakistan. Thank you so much guys, thank you. I love the trailer, you looked amazing. Thank you so much, thank you. Shivalika, your voice adds cheer to the most dreary day. Vinay Sharma, thank you so much, thank you. That's really sweet of you to say. I think all days are quite sad these days, but I am happy that I can make your days happy. You're looking too pretty, I saw Khudaafiz, it's awesome. Thank you guys, thank you. I in fact wanted to know where are y'all from and what country, what state in India. I would love to know where are y'all following me from, and I know I have a lot of Indonesian fans, I know I have a lot of Pakistani fans, I know I have a lot of Indian fans, and I love all of y'all a lot. There are questions coming in. When is your next movie or any web series coming as you in lead? So y'all already know Khudaafiz 2 is already lined up. We're going to start rolling next year beginning, and I do have few more things going on. So when things are more able to share with y'all, but Khudaafiz 2 is surely there. Hey, we'll love to see you once again in Lucknow. Akash Sagar, definitely, most definitely. Let's see, I hope that we are shooting in Lucknow for the second part as well. Mostly I think we will be, but abhi tak kuch pata nahi hai. I've not yet met the team because lockdown is still going on. Not too many people have yet stepped out of the house, so we are waiting for things to get better and then we'll meet and we'll be hearing the script and hopefully it's gonna get really exciting. I'm super excited for Khudafiz 2 already. I found you after Khudafiz from Bangladesh and loved you in it. Thank you so much. Thank you. Why are you so fresh, milky beauty? Thank you. Thank you, because I think it's evening and the sun is on me. I think I look fresh that way. I do not matter if you are an actress. Ooh, it's gone up. So sorry. This is my first time coming live, guys. So I'm so sorry if I miss out on replying to y'all. I'm still trying to figure how this works. You look pretty and you have done a great work in Khudafiz. Truly amazing from Maharashtra. And I'm a big fan of yours. Thank you so much. Thank you. Love to see you again with Vidyut. For sure, for sure. Khudafiz 2 is coming. So I think all of you who have wished me and Vidyut on screen again, I think that is coming true for y'all. Loved you in Khudafiz. Samrat Gupta, you have a great soothing presence on screen. Thank you so much. A lot of people have said this to me and I'm so glad that like people are noticing and you know saying all these good things. So I hope I do better for the second part and I'll make y'all happy and I'll make y'all proud and hopefully y'all will see more of me in the second part. How was your experience working on Khudafiz? It was amazing, guys. Honestly, the team was so amazing. The script was great. We were shooting on in beautiful locations. We've had a great cast and crew who have worked really hard, who used to come on set every day with the same passion, same energy. And it was amazing. Like I have truly felt like I was working with people who I've known since a very, very long time, even though we met on the set. All the very best for the second part. Thank you, guys. Thank you. You look so pretty, like a fresh strawberry. Thank you. Thank you. Where are you from? I am from Mumbai, born and brought up in Mumbai, and I'm a Punjabi girl. I'm in Oberoi, so I'm a Punjabi. But a lot of you, I think, saw Khudafiz and thought I was from Lucknow. And I think that is a very big compliment for an actor. Best of luck for your future. You will be a superstar one day. Thank you. Thank you so much. Aapke muh mein ghee shakkar. Your first time live, go your Facebook settings, upload HD video setting on. Okay, I'll do that because I yet don't know what to do. I just hope that you're like being able to see me properly. Just don't have patience for Khudafiz 2. Me too, Yashla. Even me, I don't have patience at all. But I do have a lot of things lined up. Hopefully, let's see. Y'all will see more of me till the time Khudafiz 2 releases. When are you wanting to visit Kolkata? Anytime soon, yeah. Honestly, I want to visit so many places. I want to travel so much. But lockdown, corona. Two sentences for Ashish Chanchalani. I'll just say few words, down to earth. And an amazing human being. Amazing human being. Next superstar of Bollywood, guys. These things that y'all say just touch my heart completely. You have a bright future ahead. Thank you so much. Thank you, Apoorv Awasthi. You are so cute. You are my crush, Pritam Dutta. Thank you. Thank you so much. Tell us something about your cuteness. Rocky Hussain is asking. What can I say about my cuteness? Y'all feel I'm cute. I don't know whether I'm cute or... I don't know. I don't, don't know. How can I just talk about myself? Varun Das, the way you were blushing in Khudafiz. Oh God. It's amazing how y'all still remember so much of the film. I am sure that y'all watched the film when it released. But I am so happy that y'all still remember bits and parts of me in the film, which is amazing. I think leaving a mark for an actor is so important. All your dreams come true when you meet me, Vinay Sharma. Achha ji. You looking so beautiful. Thank you so much. Zara Khan, hi, I'm from Pakistan. Hi from India. Hi guys. I'm sorry guys, suddenly it's super sunny and I don't know how is the sun on me, so I'm so sorry if y'all don't really see me clearly, but I'm trying my best. So now, since I know how to come live on Facebook, I will definitely keep doing live sessions on Facebook and I'll keep interacting with you all. I keep reading all your comments, by the way. And honestly, I just want to say a very big thank you once again, because a lot more people have recently joined, and I want to say a big thank you to all my 1 million followers for making it possible that I have touched this milestone today. And I love you guys. Ma'am, which locality you live in? It's amazing. I think y'all are saying it's amazing because of the sunlight on me. I stay in Mumbai. I am from Mumbai. I'm sure you are going to be the new sensation of Bollywood, Avinash Shrivastava. Thank you so much. Avanish Shrivastava. That's a unique name. Thank you so much. Miss, you are very beautiful. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you. So I hope that y'all are going to keep seeing my posts here. And I don't know how many of y'all follow me on Instagram, but y'all can also follow me on Instagram, because I just feel like I sometimes post a lot more things on Instagram which don't get posted on Facebook for some reason. So y'all can follow me on both the places and on Twitter. Twitter to maine abhi start kiya hai. So I have barely, I don't know how many people are following me, but I do post quite a lot of stuff, and that has more words and quotes, many more things of those sort on Twitter. And I do post videos on Twitter as well. I post a lot of Ask Shivalika kind of questions and tweets on Twitter. So y'all can follow me on Twitter. We can do an Ask Shivalika session very soon. Aap daily aao, ma'am, because aap real... Ooh, that just went up. आप बिकॉज आप रियल एक्टर हो, आउटसाइडर हो, और हम लोग आपको सपोर्ट करते हैं. अंबर राज, थैंक यू सो मच. थैंक यू गाइज, थैंक यू. एंड आई एम ऑनेस्टली, मैं बहुत ज़्यादा खुश हूँ कि ऐसा टाइम आया कि आउटसाइडर्स और न्यू कमर्स को उतनी रिकग्निशन मिल रही है जितनी मिलनी चाहिए थी बिगनिंग से. But anyway, I think it's never too late, and I'm quite happy that I am seeing so many people who are supporting outsiders, newcomers, not only me or Vidyut or anybody else who's new, but every single person as a newcomer. You all have been supporting them, and please keep doing that. So I really, really like the fact that things are changing. How to be like you always, like remain positive always? Oh my God, this is a nice question, but honestly, I would like to say that it's it's not a bad thing to be you know, feel a little negative sometimes or feel demotivated. It happens to everyone, and everybody feels demotivated and stuff like that. Because I know when I was trying to get my debut in the initial years, even I used to feel many things, everything but not positive at all. So it takes time, and firstly, I think what you should be feeling is that you should be grateful for the people you have in your life and for where you are. I think being alive, healthy, living a good life, having food on your plate is the most important thing right now during a lockdown, during a pandemic. And I think just generally, even though the pandemic wouldn't have come, I think you really need to be grateful for what you have. So that will keep you positive all the time. One of my favorite songs, Jaan Ban Gaye. Guys, that is my favorite song too. And honestly, more than just the song, I love the visuals of the song. A lot of people on Instagram had messaged me saying that apart from the song being amazing to listen to, we really love watching the song and then listening to it. So I know what you all mean. Talent matters, and you have a ton of it. Shivam Mitra, thank you so much, guys. Thank you. I know. Talent definitely does matter, and I think the only thing matters in today's world is talent to be in the industry. So I have huge respect for people who are supporting talent and not just, you know, names and faces, and people who have been in the industry for very long, as outsiders as well. Like, I really look up to Akshay sir, because he is completely self-made, and wherever he is today is because of all that he's faced in his life, and his journey has been incredible. So there are people who have made it big, but there are people who are very, very new. So I would just say ki mujhe to bahut acha lag raha hai ki दोनों टाइप्स ऑफ सपोर्ट मिल रहा है. सो इट्स वेरी नाइस. वॉट काइंड ऑफ रोल यू पर्सनली वॉन्ट टू डू? ऑनेस्टली आई हैव मेरा कुछ ऐसा पर्टिकुलर नहीं है दैट आई वॉन्ट टू प्ले. मैं कभी भी सोच के नहीं रखती कि मुझे ऐसा रोल प्ले करना है या ये करना है या ऐसी फिल्म करनी है. आई ऑनेस्टली जस्ट गो विद द फ्लो. मुझे अगर कोई स्क्रिप्ट अच्छा लगता है तो आई मेक श्योर कि मैं ऑडिशन करूँ. अगर मुझे कोई कैरेक्टर अच्छा लगता है तो आई मेक श्योर कि मैं उतनी मेहनत करूं कि मुझे वो कैरेक्टर मिले. बट अगर मैं लॉन्ग टर्म देखूं तो मुझे डेफिनेटली एक बायोपिक करनी है, फॉर श्योर. इट कैन बी एनी थिंग ऑन एनी बडी, बट आई डेफिनेटली वॉन्ट टू डू अ बायोपिक इन माई लाइफ. योर परफॉर्मेंस इज ऑसम एंड खुदाफिज. थैंक यू गाइज, थैंक यू. फेवरेट फूड, that tells me I've not eaten my lunch properly. Now I'm hungry since you said food. Mujhe paneer tikka, paneer paratha, aloo ka paratha, bhindi, french fries, pav bhaji, ras malai, गुलाब जामुन. मैं आई थिंक आई कैन कॉन्स्टेंटली टॉक वेन इट कम्स टू फूड. तो मुझे बहुत कुछ पसंद है. आई लव साउथ इंडियन फूड ऑल्सो. मुझे डोसा बहुत पसंद है. मुझे गुजराती में खांडवी बहुत पसंद है. आई लव इट. नाउ आई एम हंग्री गाइज, नाउ आई एम हंग्री. You will be on the top, Mohit Srivastav. Thank you. I noticed you after watching Ye Saali Aashiqui and you were superb. Thank you so much. Sharad Adhikari, thank you so much. I think when Ye Saali Aashiqui released, not too many people, there was not much of a change and not much of a difference comparatively to the kind of response I've received after Khudaafis. So I'm quite happy. मैं actually बहुत ज़्यादा खुश हूँ कि मुझे incredible response ये साल ये आशिकी के लिए भी मिल रहा है after Khudaafis has released. So I'm so happy that you all have watched Khudaafis, you all have googled me and then you all have searched ये साल ये आशिकी and then watched ये साल ये आशिकी also. So I'm happy that you all have watched both the films. Because then I think for y'all can actually realize the kind of change from Ye Saali Aashiqui to Khudaafis as an actor. Thank you guys, thank you, your eyes are beautiful, thank you. I don't know how much of me can y'all see because of the reflection and the light, but yeah. Anil Yadav is asking me, what about biryani? Honestly, I am not a very big fan of biryani. So yeah, I'm sorry. I'm actually not a very big fan of biryani. I love having rice, but not biryani. Like I love having jeera rice, dal makhani, but not biryani for some reason. Elaichi aa jati hai na. I know half of y'all will know what I mean to say by not liking biryani. Alu Arjun and Prabhas sir ke saath ya Mahesh Babu ke saath koi south movie aa jaye to maza aa jaye. I agree. I don't mind doing south, honestly. So yes, hopefully waiting for the right opportunity. नेक्स्ट मूवी कब आ रही है? बहुत जल्द गाइज. आई एम इन टॉकिंग टर्म्स विद अ फ्यू मोर प्रोजेक्ट्स. खुदाफिस 2 तो आ ही रही है लेकिन देर इज़ मोर लाइंड अप. होपफुली यू विल गेट गुड न्यूज़ वेरी सून. बोथ आर ऑसम मूवीज. थैंक यू गाइज, थैंक यू. Love you from Assam. Thank you so much. Rishikesh Hazarika, thank you. You're so beautiful. Thank you guys. Thank you. After seeing Khudaafis, I saw Ye Saali Aashiqui and you are outstanding. Thank you guys. Thank you. This is what I was saying. मैं यही actually बोल रही थी कि मुझे जितना अच्छा response Ye Saali Aashiqui के लिए भी मिला है after Khudaafis has released. So it's amazing how y'all are watching both the films and dono characters ko dekh ke y'all are telling me that my acting is worth being watched. So I'm glad. I'm getting super funny comments on the Elaichi thing that I just said. Thank you, thank you. Thank you. Please call my name. The Ishan Tandon, thank you so much. Soham Paul is saying your pet is so cute like you. Thank you. He is very cute. He's very cute. Jay Chandwani, Khudaafis 2 is connected with the first part. Yes, it is. It's going to be a continuation of the first part. A lot of people had said things like ki it's based on a true story, Khudaafis, and why is there a second part to it. So I in fact had a conversation with the director and they had already thought that there is so much more that needs to be said, because obviously the story does not end where the couple and the girl is rescued and they've come back to their hometown. But actually what happens after they come back is a story that needs to be told, and I'm quite glad because there is going to be a lot more for me to do. So I'm waiting for Khudaafis 2. I'm super excited. Are you coming to Udaipur soon? I wish guys, I wish. The lockdown is just extending and things are just getting worse, but hopefully, I hope. Hi sister, you look so beautiful. Thank you so much, Abir Mohammed. थैंक यू गाइज, थैंक यू. एंड ऑनेस्टली आई कांट थैंक यू ऑल इनफ. देर आर सो मेनी पीपल हु आर वॉचिंग दिस राइट नाउ, बट आतिफ अंसारी इज सेइंग नाउ इलायची हैज बिकम एन एपिक टॉपिक. आई अग्री. फॉर मी इलायची इज अ डील ब्रेकर. मतलब मैं क्या बताऊँ कि इलायची आ जाती है तो मैं कभी कभार खाना भी छोड़ देती हूँ. सो मैंने इनफैक्ट मुझे खाना छोड़ना पसंद नहीं, इसके लिए मैंने बिरयानी खानी बंद कर दी. सो यस. ऑल्सो मुझे इनफैक्ट एक और एक चीज़ बोलनी थी बिफोर आई वॉज गोइंग टू कम लाइव. मैं पोस्ट करने वाली थी फेसबुक पे. मैंने एक नया रील डाला है ऑन इंस्टाग्राम विच आई विल पुट ऑन माई फेसबुक ऑल्सो. सो आई एम वेटिंग. Somebody is asking me, you are in your balcony right now? No, I'm actually very close to my window and यहाँ पे sunset होता है तो the sun is right on top. तो बहुत ज़्यादा धूप है मुझे पता है, लेकिन मैंने expect नहीं किया था कि इतनी धूप होगी आज. So sorry guys if you all can't see me properly, but where's your dog? He's very cute. Thank you so much. I think he is with my parents in the next room. You should get an award for the national crush from the president. Wow, ye jab hoga na, I'll remember your name. Who's this? Anurag Parihar. I'll remember your name if this happens, huh? Waiting for Insta 1 million family now. Even I'm waiting for it. You know, in fact, I thought that I'll hit 1 million on Instagram before I touch 1 million on Facebook. But ulta ho gaya. And chalo, let's see. I am hoping that I touch 1 million on Insta very soon because I have a lot of things planned. Let's see. You are so beautiful from Lucknow. Aap hamare shahar aayi aur main aapse mil nahi paayi. Bahut jald guys, I know. Tabhi hum शूट कर रहे थे. काफ़ी लोगों ने एक्चुअली, काफ़ी लोग इनफैक्ट आके हम लोग को मिले भी थे बिकॉज दे रियलाइज वी वर शूटिंग विद्युत एंड आई. बट नेक्स्ट टाइम अगर खुदा हाफिज़ 2 की शूटिंग हुई लखनऊ में तो मैं डेफिनेटली आप लोगों को बताऊंगी एंड आई विल डेफिनेटली डू अ मीट एंड ग्रीट इन लखनऊ. दैट्स माई वर्ड टू ऑल. थैंक यू गाइज, थैंक यू सो मच. And honestly, I have loved chatting with you all. And Akash, this is a very nice question that I'm going to answer. Are you nervous about doing a sequel in such an early stage? Honestly, I am not nervous at all. I am super excited. And I'm so glad that so many people have realized that I've got a sequel. And in the past 3 years, I'm the only newcomer who's got a sequel. Within 3 years. So I am so happy that you all have been recognizing and noticing this. I'm not nervous at all. I'm in fact very, very happy, very excited, and I'm in fact very excited to take the journey ahead of Khuda Hafiz. So I can't wait to start shooting. Thank you guys, thank you. Okay, now I am going to take a leave and I will be back on Facebook. I will keep doing live sessions on Facebook now that I know that there is a live session on Facebook. There's an option of live. So I will definitely do that. And you all can also follow me on Twitter because I'm going to do an Ask Shivalika live session there. And I have been doing quite a lot of live sessions on Instagram as well. So y'all can follow me on both the platforms, and I'm sure that people from both the platforms have been following me on Facebook as well. So I'm glad, and I want to thank all of you. There are so many comments popping in, but I definitely want to say a huge thank you to all of y'all who have just joined in, and thank you so much for making me reach 1 million followers. And there are more things coming on Facebook and many more posts, and I'm going to in fact do an Ask Shivalika session on Facebook also. So See you guys, and I love all of you all. Thank you so much. Take care, stay safe, and I love you guys for loving Khudafiz.